This is probably like the least funky song that I do. It's so white. But it is Fun Friend Friday. Song Friends number 15. I'm going to introduce you to my friend called Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes. By a group called Edison Lighthouse. Let's just talk about two different Tonys here. One is going to be called Tony Burrows, who sang the song. And there's also Tony McCulley. Tony McCulley. He's the one that wrote the song. Now, let's start with Tony McCulley. Tony must have been hot crap in the 70s. Because he won Best British Songwriter Award. Not only in 1970, but 1977 also. And you go, wow, I've just thought of Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes as just this bubblegum pop classic, you know, like no thought put into it, whatnot. But he didn't just write this song. He also wrote hits for the Foundations, like, Baby, now that I found you, I can't let you go. And he also wrote Build Me Up Buttercup. He also wrote Don't Give Up On Me Baby by David Soul. He wrote just Fifth Dimension, one of their hits. I can't think of it. But anyway, wrote tons of songs in the 70s that you would know. So good on you, Tony. McCulley. There's also Tony Burrows, who sang Love Goes Where My Rosemary Goes. Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes. And he didn't just sing that. He also sang, like, with other groups. So I don't know how many bands this guy was in, but you look at his roster, it's like more than baseball players on a team or so many bands he's been in. So he sang on the hit, My Baby Loves Lovin'. My baby loves lovin'. Right? And also on Beach Baby in the mid to late 70s. Beach Baby, give me your hand. So a lot of songs you know. He sang all those. Like, he was the voice of bubblegum pop classics. So good on you, Tony Burrows, for that. But we're not talking about all the rest of those songs. We're talking about Love Grows Where My Rosemary Goes. What a great, just fun little pop ditty this is. Hit the charts, I believe, in late 1969 and went to number one over in the UK in 1970. I don't think it ever topped number one in the States, but hit number three, which is a feat in itself. And, yeah, fun little ditty. Enjoy it. Happy Fun Friday, Fun Friend Friday. Friday friend. Enjoy the song.
Easy, people say she's crazy, and her life's a mystery.
get you moving this morning. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching these crazy videos I do. If this is your first one, pop that subscribe button. It'll be popping up here. And for the rest of you, thanks for your continued support. Other than that, thanks for watching, song friends. We'll see you next time.